got a miserable sense of security.
Miserable sense of security. I have a miserable sense of security. Take this pill, yo, live many more years. My doctor gave me a meds to keep me alive. The side effects were bad, so he prescribed another set of pills. The insurance paid the bill, but it gave me more meds. But it made me wet the bed. I have a miserable sense of security. Miserable, safe, and secure. I have a miserable sense of security. Miserable, safe, and secure. 10 pills later, it seemed to work a bit. But I looked like Darth Vader and I couldn't take a shit. There was this person who swallowed a fly. Now I'm motherfucking, motherfucking dead. Time getting sick was not a crime. They take you in and patch you up. It barely cost a dime. Then Big Pharma said, let's make money off the dead. No problem losing for security. Just take these pills and end up working with your friends. Living life and being nice and living free. Instead, I choose a miserable sense of security. Miserably safe and security. Miserable sense of security. Miserably safe and secure. 20 years later, I had no idea I would sound like Darth Vader with active dialogue.